Hi, we had to stop and pause because we ran out of batteries. Modern technology. What do you think is in this egg? Let's open up and see. Oh my gosh, little chickies. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Do you remember the song we did yesterday? 5 eggs and 5 eggs. That makes 10. Sitting on top is Mother Hen. Cackle, cack, cackle. Do you think she clucks with the other hens while she's sitting? She has to sit on them to keep the eggs warm, and she wiggles because the eggs have to turn around. Now, what do we hear? Crackle, crackle, crackle. Oh my! 10 fuzzy chicks, as tiny as can be. Peep, 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 peep. All right, we're gonna finish our art we started yesterday. So I'm gonna come over here. Now I started it a little bit just to get a little bit of a head start. So look, I cut out my eggs, some of them, and I gotta cut up some more. So that's what you're gonna do. You're gonna get your scissors, and you're gonna cut really carefully around and around and around and around. So let's cut them out, and then we'll have an Easter egg tree. And you can decorate your house for Easter. Or spring. You could call it a spring tree with eggs in it. The birdies are putting eggs in trees right now too. And little babies will come out of it. So I'm gonna be open and shut. I'm cutting on the black line. So maybe your mom and dad, maybe they might have gotten the template from you. This is called a template. Or maybe they drew your own Easter eggs. I don't know. Maybe you drew your own Easter eggs. What we're doing now is we're cutting them. We had to do 2 days because we painted them. We used paint, or I used paint. So it's a 2-day art. Lots of times at school we have 2-day arts. We do 1 day and then we finish it on the second day, so we're not rushing. And it helps us learn. So let's see. Use my school glue. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now let's see how many eggs do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Just like in our song. 5 eggs and 5 eggs, that makes 10. So I didn't put my name on. You can put your name on, but you're the only one doing it, so maybe we should do our name. If you're having trouble doing your name, your mom or dad can always use yellow highlighter first, and then you can trace over it. We try not to use capitals except at the beginning. So is my pencil missing again? I'll just use a marker. You can just trace over it like that to help you. Most of you can print your names very well though now. You're very clever. This is here. So there's your art. An Easter egg tree. If you did your handprint, and I hope you covered it in, but our fingers were the branches, and our arm was the tall trunk. If you want, you could also do some green grass. You could just color in some green grass like this to make it a little bit more. Does that look nice? The green grass. There. And that's our art for today. If you just stay for 1 second, I'm gonna show you what I need mommy to photocopy for tomorrow. Mom moms and dads, if you text me, I can send you this template, but this is for tomorrow's art.